you've been paying attention to home security at all, you've heard of the Ring of Security by the company Ring that first brought us the Ring Video Doorbell. Steve and I are big fans of all the Ring products, so we like to stop by every year. I'm with Yassi Shahmiri to talk about what's new at Ring this year. Hi, Yassi.
Hi. We have several new products to show, starting with our newest video doorbell. It's called the DoorView Cam. It's a doorbell that replaces, or it actually installs over your pre-existing door viewer on your door. So
like the keyhole?
It's like the peephole, yeah. More commonly known as a peephole. So you don't need to drill anything. You just take that peephole off of your door, and it's installed both on the inside of the door and the outside of the door.
I'm going to swing around here so Steve has a better view of that.
Sure. So
So I'm kind of confused. This looks like a great big thing, and the peephole's a little bitty thing.
How's yeah, so this is where the peephole is. This is the camera, and then this is the doorbell button. So when you press the button, it'll ring the doorbell itself, but then if you have your peephole, you can still look.
Oh, so it's on the outside of the door.
Yeah,
I just figured this out.
The door. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then there's a part that goes on the inside of the door, so you can still use your pre-existing peephole like you normally would.
Okay, so even in an apartment, you could do something like that?
Yeah, this is actually perfect for if you live in an apartment or in a rental where you can't make modifications to the house.
How does it stick to the door?
All you have to do is take out your existing door viewer. So you just unscrew it, and then you screw that in.
Oh, I didn't know they unscrewed.
Yeah, okay. They unscrew. It's actually pretty simple. Most people don't though. So
okay.
we're making your door viewer smarter and more security focused.
Right.
But so we'll move on to our other product announcement, which is our new line of products called Ring Smart Lighting. And we have various lights. This is a pathway light that you would use to line your pathway maybe up to your front door. We have a wired floodlight, so this one does require pre-existing power, whereas every other product in the product line is battery operated.
Okay.
We have a spotlight, we have motion sensors, we have step lights for you to put, you know, on your steps or really anywhere where you want lighting. These
so that
all
just lights down underneath this little ridge here.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's kind of neat.
And they're all motion based.
Oh, okay.
And they all communicate with one another, so
now,
you can.
You've had a wired floodlight cam and the wireless floodlight cam for a while, because we own both of those, don't we?
So these aren't the cameras, new? These are just lights.
Lights.
Yeah, so we have had the floodlight camera for 2 years now. We debuted it at CES 2 years ago.
That must be why we bought it.
Yes, probably, but these are just lights, but the whole purpose of it is it's a low-cost, battery-operated line of outdoor lighting, and they can communicate with your Ring doorbells and cameras. So let's say your pathway light that's very front of your house detects motion, it can trigger your cameras to start recording, you know, more than 30 feet out from where the cameras are. So it's building a ring of security for your home.
So when you walk up to the front door with this pathway light, do all of these automatically turn on, or do you set up scenes, or how does that work?
You can create groups, so it's up to you how you want to group them together.
Oh, okay.
If you maybe want your pathway lights to trigger your lights in the backyard, you can do that. It's whatever your preference is.
Okay. And is there any integration between these and the Ring alarm system?
We haven't announced that yet, but we do plan on having integrations with alarm down the road.
Okay, that's great. And when are these products going to be available?
So they're available now, and they're shipping on March 6th.
Great. Do you have any price points, let's say, on the wired light?
So the wired light, I believe, is $49. The products range
wow.
from $19.99 up to $49.
Oh, I am so buying a whole bunch of this stuff.
And we do sell bundles. So we have two packs and different options for
you.
For
guys do a great job of the bundle thing. We bought the alarm system, but not enough sensors, even in a big kit. But then I can go buy them one by one. That's perfect.
Totally.
I got a bundle and I can buy what I want.
Yeah, we want you to be able to customize your security system however is best for your home. So.
Very good. And if people want to find more about it, let's hear the only 4-character URL out there.
Yeah, ring.com.
Very good. Thank you very much.